that. Everybody's jitterbugging.
My opinion is completely.
Well, the show's about over. Perhaps then we better admit the police. The longer we keep them waiting, the more provoked they're apt to be. Now, Mr. Crane, please don't be upset if they seem quite perturbed.
What's going on here? I've been trying to get you on the phone for half an hour.
Jenny told us not to answer the phone.
Well, why didn't you open the door?
Jenny told us not to open the door.
Oh, of all the dumb things.
Miss Walker has everything all worked out. And I'm sure Miss Walker knows just what she's doing. By the way, where is Miss Walker?
Miss Walker is in jail.
Why? Oh, but that's marvelous.
The police came, but they couldn't get in. And they saw her name on the door. So just as we were leaving the theater, they arrested her. And you've got to get her out right away.
I can't. Well, you can't. Why?
This habeas corpus is in your name, and I can't get one from Miss Walker till morning.
So the mastermind spends a night in jail.